idea of ASEAN Foundation, we would like to have all multi-stakeholder, the government, a private sector, and also a farmer as a producer, to come together, have discussion, and find solution way forward for the better business or the better life in the future.
I believe it is a very right effort from the ASEAN Foundation and the FSOP to choose coffee as the commodity to be discussed, because as we all know, this is the second most globally traded commodity next to oil.
We say learning series, so we start with coffee.
If we produce more coffee in ASEAN, we should be able to get benefits as coffee farmers.
In 2011, that the TF MASAP, or the Task Force on ASEAN Standard for Horticultural Products and Other Food Crops, that identified coffee as one of its priority commodities for standardization or for harmonization of its standards among the ASEAN member states.
If we compare to the global price based on the gate price, the price from Gayo is higher than the gate price. What is the secret? How come coffee farmer from Gayo have a bargaining power?
Like what we visit, Kopi Merapi is not only about coffee, but about experience also. The farmer is not selling only the commodity, they do all the processing. So it's not industry as in the city, but in the rural area.
And I'm sure the word specialty coffee is something of interest to everybody. How do we make our coffee from the ASEAN member countries special in the sense, and to be able to be competitive in the world scene?